They're trying to find the person who shot a man in Carthage. Officers say the victim showed up at UC Medical Center with a gunshot wound about 1 this morning. Police believe the man was shot at 69th and Fairpark Avenue. That's where they found a handgun and rifle shell casings. Officers say the victim is expected to survive.
Two dogs escaped.